In this video, we will show you how to register a project. In all screens within Tabs, your browser window will need to be fully maximized. When registering a project, there are several ways for you to get there. The first is for you to click the project link and select Register New Project. Or, you can get there from the Manage My Project screen from your dashboard and simply click the Register a New Project link. Most of this process is self-explanatory. However, some things are not, so we want to touch on those items. For example, within the process of registering a project, the registration currently cannot be paused and worked on again later, so you must complete the registration in one sitting. First, enter the project cost. Hit enter. As a RAS registering, your RAS number will automatically appear and you will follow the steps to confirm. Here you will enter the project details. You will see that there is a new requirement to provide an estimated square footage. Please enter the correct amount at the time of registration with the understanding that this can be edited if that changes through the course of project completion. Click Save and Continue. Now you will enter the owner's information. If you have additional information to add, such as an owner's designated agent, you will not be able to enter any information until you check the box to add contact information. From this point on, make sure that if you need to go back, you click the Previous Page button, not your browser's Back button. Your project details will be displayed, and you can either edit those or confirm. You will then need to make the payment. This takes you outside of the Tabs program, so you will need to read all of the instructions on those screens. After payment is received, a project registration receipt will be emailed to you and the owner. This email will also include your new Tabs project number, which will be the word Tabs, followed by the fiscal year of registration and a 6-digit number. Please keep in mind that you will not get a project number until payment is made.